Hello everybody, welcome to my tutorial on RC here in Elusive RP. First thing you want to do is find a spot you want to take a picture. I'm just going to be taking one up here. Do whatever emote you want to do, or wherever you want to do it. I'm just going to do this one for now. Want to do next, do slash RC start. Let that fill up on the bottom left about a quarter full, and then you just want to type the same thing but put stop. Most of my clips, when I do them, are usually 3 to 10 seconds long, depending on what I'm doing. If it's like an active scene or something, I'll do a little longer so I can get more shots and such. What I do is FA quit. Go back into 5M. And you want to go down here to the bottom left. Down here, click Replay Editor, and click Launch Replay Editor. Let this load. Might take a while depending on your computer. All right, it's done loading for me. What you want to do is click Create New Project. Click Yes. Enter. What do you want? For your mouse. Add clip. Clips by date. And then do whatever one you want to do. Obviously, I'm going to do this one. You just want to click enter and load the clip. Okay, what you want to do next is play it for a little bit. This will just load in, render everything, make sure it looks good. Once you stop, click M to make a marker. I'll make this little thing down here. Go up to cameras. Edit camera type to free camera. This will allow you to look everywhere. I have a plugin right now, so I can go as far as I want, which I'll put down the description if I remember. But usually what I do for pictures is I back up a bunch. Zoom in all the way. Get that depth of field. Move my character a little bit off the screen, you know, your thirds. And here's where the real magic happens. Click H, that'll remove the HUD. H will remove the HUD. Then use whatever program you want to use. I usually use a light shot, and I won't capture the whole screen at all. I will do half the screen to make it look good, or like a quarter. Then I just save it, and that's about it. If you want to know how to do like transitions and such, you just play it again, add another marker, camera, blend mode, smooth, and yeah, I'm not really good at editing, obviously. That's more of a Umi thing. Yeah, it's a tutorial. Merry Christmas.